When I first came to Australia, like the majority of tourists, I landed in Sydney and then Melbourne. There, I met hundreds and hundreds of Australians. And out of everybody that I met,
top of the morning, money be Jackson.
Zero of them were Aboriginal. That's why I flew all the way to the northwestern tip of Australia in Broome and drove through the middle of nowhere to meet a small community in the outback where these guys live.
The Aboriginals.
They are the first people to step foot in Australia thousands of years ago. They have their own languages, arts, flag, music, and
pride.
Now, these guys are only 3% of Australia, but their influence here goes back thousands and thousands of years. The next time you think of Australia, think of Aboriginals because they deserve recognition and certainly deserve a visit.
That's 1 minute. See you tomorrow.